Beaver Creek, Colorado. The extraordinarily dry powder of this region has a very nice name.
Yeah, champagne powder.
He's gaining precious seconds with his precise style.
Mm-hmm.
That's first place for him.
Yep.
First place.
Yeah, but his race isn't finished yet.
You can do better.
But worse, too.
So he's in first place in this race. A good performance, almost no mistakes.
Is there a replay?
Of course.
Okay, let's see it.
Jeff Jones here. Welcome aboard. It's great to have you with us. And Mr. Wolf Jackson is with us again today.
The pleasure's all mine.
Today's downhill takes place in Wengen, Switzerland. The town of Wengen is almost car-free.
What would you do with a car up here anyway?
That's the best intermediate time yet.
Yeah.
Very nice. That's perfect.
Absolutely.
He's going up to first place.
Now he has to keep his nerve and just make it to the finish line.
So he's today's winners, ladies and gentlemen.
Great job.
That performance was out of this world.
I want to see it again.
So, this is the final ranking for this cup. Hello, everybody. This is Jeff Jones. Today, we're in the Italian town of Bormio for the downhill competition. Now it's the German's turn. Let's keep our fingers crossed for him. Yes, that looked good.
Yeah, looked good. Real good.
Take the lead next time. He's gliding effortlessly over the track.
Yeah, he's lucky with his wax today.
Third place, maybe he can step on it. So he's second in this competition.
Good job.
A flawless race. Let's look at the replay.
Please.
The downhill is the royal discipline in alpine skiing, isn't it, Wolf?
Well, of course it is.
He's taking the lead. And the result of his aggressive style, a time penalty.
That's true.
He's not among the best five at the moment.
Come on now, come on.